Hello, everybody. Welcome to another week with us. This week, I want to talk about the power of truth. The power of truth. The power of truth. Now, we all know about truth, and we hear about truth, and we talk about truth all the time. But you see, not all of us have actually taken time to think deeply enough about the power of truth. Truth is so powerful. It's much more powerful than we could imagine. Like, let's just examine one of the phrases of Jesus, what he says about the truth. He says that if you shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. Now, can you imagine just knowing the truth? The truth doesn't have to have weapons. The truth doesn't have to have guns. The truth doesn't have to come with knife. Truth doesn't have to come with armory to defend itself. And for truth to set somebody free, it doesn't need to come with a tank or with some armament, to fight its way and to prove its position. No, truth is as it looks so helpless, and truth looks so weak. But in its weakness, it is the most powerful weapon that anybody could ever think about. He says, you shall know the truth. And that truth that you know will set you free from whatsoever you might be suffering from. It will set you free from your enemies. It will set you free from your adversaries. It will set you free from your complexes. It will set you free from your even sicknesses and diseases. Truth, when you get to know it, not just knowing it in your head, but when you get to make it a part of your life, when you get to, not just know it on the surface, but when you take your time to dig deep into the truth and to study the truth and to inculcate the truth into yourself, it will set you free from sickness. It will set you free from addiction and dependency. It will totally liberate you and set you free and make you overcome whatsoever situation you might find yourself in. Truth is such powerful. So no matter what you're going through, and no matter what pressure is coming to you and that you are under right now, be faithful to the truth, because the truth will always win. God bless you. Talk tomorrow.